Hello guys, Schoolsmaster 30 here, and you can see I have a destroyed totem. Well, before moving next, I was going to show you this base 73, how you are supposed to make this almost impossible without. So let's see it. So that's how the traps are set. Now just see it trap wise, I don't care about it anyways. So this jump right there, how to reach the totem. Now if you jump a bit late, it won't happen, but I just showed you before for that. Let's see how people end up dying. So they end up dying like that, they cannot do that. And if you do the false step, that's it. Jump early, I mean late, you cannot get it. Just need to jump to the right place. It is a hard jump, and you cannot jump too early or you'll get stuck. Again, too early would be like that, so that won't do any good. Only the best would be to go jump and that, but I cannot do it every time, you know. It took me a while to save it. Now with the traps, let's see how it's done with the traps. Now setting the traps is a bit harder. Let's just see it. There are many people who can do these traps perfectly. I'm not perfect at it, but I sure know how to do everything in this. Now this is the hard part of setting the traps here. Just show you guys. If you hit the anti-gravity switch, you're gonna die at the end. So it's barely missing everything that is the work. So let me just move the seeker bird a bit below. Let me just do that. I hit that anti-gravity switch. Now that's the bad part. I don't manage to save this dungeon. It's a very hard dungeon. Yeah. Every person wants to have this dungeon out. No one got 3 stars. Maybe when the traps are broken. And they disabled the trap. And they got it. But disabling will just make you not a great queen, but it may lead you to good fortunes. That's it. You see, that's how you do it. You slide there a bit and then jump. Oh, I was too early, sorry guys. But you know how to do that jump. I'll just show you that jump with what I just showed you. The trap setting. And that jump will be like that. So let's see where we're jumping. The jump would be somewhere there, just fall there. Take that from me. Oops, I was too worldy. Nope. Let's. No. I'm just getting excited every time. Okay. I've also got one more video coming up guys on this very good dungeon, but there's no use, I'm gonna move it. Thank you guys for watching the video, and may you make this dungeon possible.